A source close to the family claimed animosity over status, money, and Meghan was a deciding factor in the acceleration of the Duchess and husband Prince Harry splitting from Kate and William's royal household. According to The Sun, the couple are leaving a joint project just 15 months after signing up as charity partners with Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, and Prince William. A source said, "Things did get very bad between the brothers, and they didn't see each other privately for a number of months after the royal wedding. Certainly the animosity over status, money, and Meghan meant that the split in their joint households had to be brought forward much more quickly than anticipated, so perhaps it was inevitable that their joint charity has to be split too. Meghan and Harry want to do things differently to William and Kate. William is the future king and so is sometimes restricted in what he can do. The Sussexes want the flexibility of more commercial decisions. But the brothers' relationship has vastly improved since their working lives have separated. The foursome had originally created charity The Royal Foundation. When they appeared on stage for their charity's first Q&A session last year, they were dubbed the Fab Four. But just over a year later, the two couples will now pursue their own charities separately. Meghan and Harry's decision is a blow for the Royal Foundation, as the charity had hoped to use the influence of all four royals. Another source claimed that they have been given two options, either to leave things as they are or split completely. They suggest that Sussexes will break away. The Sun reports that the source claimed, the Sussexes weren't in a rush to make any changes, but the Cambridges were. However, it's a complex procedure and very sensitive. The Cambridges have definite constitutionally bound roots, and now the Sussexes have married and started a family, with the Duchess being American, they have more freedom. Nothing will be done quickly and it'll be a phased untangling of many of the joint initiatives, not an overnight chop.